Today, we're announcing Alpamayo, the world's first thinking, reasoning, autonomous vehicle AI. Alpamayo is trained end-to-end, literally from camera in to actuation out. The camera in, lots and lots of miles that are driven by itself, where we human drive it, driven using human demonstration. And we have lots and lots of miles that are generated by Cosmos. In addition to that, hundreds of thousands of examples are labeled very, very carefully so that we could teach the car how to drive. Alpamayo does something that's really special. Not only does it take sensor input and activates steering wheel, brakes, and acceleration, it also reasons about what action it is about to take. It tells you what action is going to take, the reasons by which it came about that action, and then, of course, the trajectory. All of these are coupled directly and trained very specifically by a large combination of human-trained and as well as Cosmos-generated data. The result of it is just really incredible. Not only does your car drive as you would expect it to drive, and it drives so naturally because it learned directly from human demonstrators, but in every single scenario, when it comes up to the scenario, it reasons about, it tells you what it's gonna do, and it reasons about what's about to do. Now, the reason why this is so important is because of the long tail of driving. It's impossible for us to simply collect every single possible scenario for everything that could ever happen in every single country, in every single circumstance that's possibly ever gonna happen for all of population. However, it is very unlikely, it's very likely that every scenario, if decomposed into a whole bunch of other smaller scenarios, are quite normal for you to understand. And so these long tails will be decomposed into quite normal circumstances that the car knows how to deal with. It just needs to reason about it.